Success. Opens at 5. You guys got a big kick out of the Stock Whisperer last week, so I'm back. I'm back. I woke up, I was getting ready to put in some orders on Tide, T-Y-D-E. I was live streaming yesterday, saw it move, what did I see it move at? The very first bar there. One. What the hell did it move to? 115. I called it, I said, Tide is moving, guys. It went up 100% before I could even get an order in. So I woke up early today, get ready to put an order in. If it was, you know, around 130, something like that. 200 MA, 130, 135. Piece of crap's already 160. I don't really know if I want to chase, you know, $2. Everybody will say $2, $2. Psychological level. Company really doesn't have much going for it. Let's be real. It's all hype FOMO at this point. People seem to think that the SI is 170%. I reached out to Ortex. I'm still waiting to hear back. I mean, they only show 11.82. So I don't know where the hell people are getting this 170 from. But I do know this. The float numbers, unlike every stock, are commonly misreported. If it is 170 SI, we will absolutely run this B. Then, we will close it out on Friday, because we ain't holding over the weekend anymore. None of that happening ever again. If there's no offering or something crazy into next week, even though the stock is up 100%, then we run it some more, being real cautious to tippy-toe, because you know these companies, when they run up, the CEOs can't help but dilute and dump that shit on shareholders and pocket all that cash. GovX, where you at? Where are you at? Let me check that out. You still running? No, she ain't. She's down 10%. I've been saying it needed to cool down. And if it didn't cool down, an offering was coming. CMRX, holding it down. TNXP, it's dropping a little bit. 155, that ain't good. That's below 13, the 200, and the 48 MA. Why it's dropping so much, I don't know. It should have held 200. That ain't good, because I'm in it. Big time. $6,500. What else? What else? What else? ENDP. No news. Still no news. What is going on with the news at ENDP? How long can you leave shareholders in the dark? Are you going to claim bankruptcy? Are you getting bought out? Restructure? What the hell is going on over there? Selling it in the morning, buying it at night. I'm going to wait until just before market open. Give these guys a little bit of a time to put out press. Sometimes they do it just before market open, so we hold it down. Till then, no news, sell it, free up the capital for the day, okay? Because I don't got that pattern day trader shit. Tide is up 30%, and it ain't even soft open yet. Most people can't trade. It did dip to 140, judging by the charts. We got a 138 as the 48 MA, and 115 is 200, but it ain't nowhere near that. It is sitting on the 13, which would be 150, which ain't good for me, because I ain't paying that chasing shit on rumor SI. I need to see that that's what the SI actually is. I don't want this rumor bullshit. It's up 37% now. It's been up 15 cents since I started damn well talking about on my stream just now, or on my vid. People are buying it. Buying that shit up. 600k buy order. Or, well, sorry, volume. I'm just waking up. You'll have to forgive me. 140 would be a good entry, in my opinion. Risk versus reward, right? She's up 100% in one day on no news at all. Absolutely zero news, guys. Nothing. Zero news. Okay. We had some filings. Kept up 100. Let's take a look. They're trying to hurry up. Hold on a sec, let me read this. Yeah, I don't know. It's reading like a bunch of legal jargon BS. Basically, they had a whole bunch of forms that they had submitted, and the forms weren't even filled out, right? So, I mean, if that doesn't inspire confidence in upper management, I don't know what does. I totally love it when they can't even fill out basic, simple forms. You know, I mean, they're trying to run this business and get it listed. They don't fill the forms out right. To me, I would dump every last penny I have into a company like that. Obvious sarcasm. But in all seriousness, okay? We don't care about that crap. We're not marrying tickers. We're not marrying the company. We borderline don't even care what they do as long as it's ethical. So, what we do care about is getting into these momentum runners. And we care about squeeze plays. So, like I said, I am not entering this play without confirmation of the SI. 11% ain't shit. So, I ain't going in on no 11%. If I can get confirmation that, yes, in fact, it is over 170%, this could very well be the next runner, okay? Couldn't have asked for one to come any sooner. So that would be amazing. Markets are kind of up and down, okay? Pre-market is red across the indices. Pretty much, what do we got? Do we have any special runners today? Yeah, we do. Volume, 18 million on this shitty-ass penny stock, okay? ATHX. She's up 26% on a boatload of volume. Average volume, 7 million. Let's check it out. What's the word? What is the word? ATHX. Financial. Okay, what is that? Yesterday. Okay, so they're gonna host financial results. Okay, did they fucking give results? Who knows? We don't even know why it's up. My news ain't telling me why the hell it's up. Let's take one more quick look at this other piece of news here. ATHX. After gaining 10% on Wednesday, it's expected to release Q2 results today. Okay, are they supposed to be good? Or is this a pump and a rug pull? I don't know. That's a coin toss. Volume would suggest that some people know, but a whale could move that, no problem. Penny stock that ain't worth shit. So exercise extreme caution. NRXP, NRX Pharmaceuticals, another penny pump and dump. Volume is absurdly low. Okay, it's twice the average, but it's only 2.5 mil. So again, any whale could move that. You could own the whole float for nothing on that. For volume, a million volume, that's 500k. A whale could move that. You gotta be cautious with that shit. Tide, same shit. Volume ain't nothing. 2.48 mil. Okay, when we talk moving and volume, we wanna be talking double digit volume, triple digit volume. So ATHX is most certainly something to keep your eyes on, and potentially momentum day trade, okay? It's 4:47, so I'm gonna get this video uploaded. Hopefully some of y'all see it. Let me know your thoughts on the day. We'll go from there, okay? Oh, one last thing, actually. Tough belt. There's some info circulating, hidden in one of the filings, saying, oh, we can't release any more prospectus for a year, but it also says 30 days. So I'm going to reach out to someone about that as well and say, is it 30 days or is it a year? Because if it's 30 days, we basically take a backseat for 30 days. We let the shorts pile in and then we re-tap that well, guys. Re-tap that well. Hard. Hard. If it's a year, God damn it. I am just waking up. What can I tell you? I'm going to stumble. If it's a year, okay? If it's 30 days, man, that's just a recipe for disaster, for more dilution. Okay, so let's fingers crossed that it's a year and we get to tap Tough Belt one more time for old time's sake.